This little guy lays funny in his crate because all of his hair is sticking out to the side and he's just squished up there. It's not like it's a small crate. He has a huge crate, but he just likes to squish up by the side. So I went to go get the last thing for my baby shower out of my car. I went to close this door, the back door, and someone decided to jump in as it was closing. Mister! No, we are not going on a trip. May I help you? Sir, there's no car rides. Are you just gonna stay back there? All right, whatever. I leave you back here. All alone. You're now wanting to go too? Oh gosh. Let's see if you
can. King, no! King, out!
You're so weird. Okay, he's distracted.
King, stay. Good.
We're not going on a trip, silly. Time to move these guys again. Hopefully, we don't have to chase them around too much today. And hopefully, we beat the sun. It's right behind that cloud. You think we got this? The sheep have zoomies, the cows have zoomies. Oh man. Hey, Patchy. Hi, guys. Oh man. Look how she runs. They are in the area we want them in, but I don't know if we want them by the pond. Oh gosh, at least it's not really cold anymore. Goofy, where are you going? The cat is over there ready to torment the animals. She scared them a second ago. Did the kitty scare y'all? They're like, we're not gonna admit it. We're not gonna admit that the kitty scared us. Are you just pulling up grass or are you actually eating it? Because you pulled up a big piece right there and you haven't eaten it. Eat all that you take, mister. He said, okay, fine. I eat the big piece. Patches, what are you doing? Patches. I'm so confused by you. Are you itching on that? Hi. What are you doing? Is that a good scratching post? Oh, now it's your turn, Coffee. The cows and sheep are moved. Will's finishing. He has just a little section of fence left. But yeah, it's getting dark, so it's time to say goodnight to the chickens. Before it gets too dark and they get eaten by something. Because that has happened multiple times. Because we went from like 80-something birds to 22 now. How are all my meat chickens doing? Hi. Good night, y'all. Y'all sleep tight, okay? Hi. How are my big guys? Everyone here? Looks like it. We'll have to get you some food in the morning, okay? Yeah. I don't know if I'm a fan of our Americana roosters. We might have to butcher them when we take the meat chickens in because every time we close the door in the coop, there's usually like one or two hens up there. They'll fly down. The roosters will swoop down from the like roosts and they will go after the chickens and take turns with the chicken. But they do it so aggressively and the chickens don't like it. They like try to run away, but they're like mean. Like it almost looked like one pecked out one's eye, which didn't, I checked, because we would have had to move her in, but man, they're mean.
That's all, folks.